Good morning, y'all. It is Monday. It is actually Monday afternoon because now it's 12 something and your girl just got finished doing her 25 minute workout. Me and Mimi. Y'all, I love my baby so much. My kids are a beautiful representation of me, and if I needed somebody to represent me, it definitely would be my children. So my baby, how do you want to go to the next vacation? How you want to get there? No, do you want to drive to vacation?
Maybe.
How did you tell?
Maybe. I want to.
Maybe you want to.
Yeah.
Yeah, my baby gets so shy, but she told me. What was in the sky? What did we see a while ago?
An airplane.
It was a what? Tell Boston family, come here. What you see up there?
I see an airplane.
An airplane?
Yeah.
And where you want to go in the airplane?
I want to go in the pool.
Yeah, she is really active.
Not the beach.
You want to go where? Vacation?
No, the beach.
When I was working out, my baby seen an airplane.
The beach.
No, you went to the beach?
Yeah.
When I was working out, my baby said, Mommy, that's an airplane. Y'all, when she regular talking, she don't be studying and doing all that. She trying to act shy for whatever reason. But my baby said, Mama, I want to go to the airplane. And I said, where you want to go? Is it airplane? To my what? I want to go to vacation on the airplane.
I
want to
go on a vacation on the airplane.
And it just blew me because... First of all,
I said it by time.
When have you been on a vacation? Who
Mama
do you know? But anyway, it just blew me. Y'all been on my porch doing my workout. It was a 25 minute workout. Y'all, I burned 169 calories in 23 minutes. So I got another weight lifting exercise I'm finna do. Y'all, as y'all can see, I was already sweating. I'm wrapped up, so I'm really gonna be sweating when I get finished doing that. But I'm finna do, I think it's a 20 minute workout with the lifting with my weights. I got two 10 pound weights, and yeah, I'm finna get it in. So like I said, it's Monday afternoon. Y'all, my client, bless her heart, she had
jet lag.
Okay, let me finish telling them something, then you can tell them all that, okay? But my client had jet lag, y'all. She been in California for like a week or two. And then she been in California for like a week or two, and she just came back over here to Georgia. And like, she was like sick and nauseous. I had to get her some chips and some water. And then like, she still couldn't shake it. So I told her, listen, if you need to go lay down for a little bit and then come back later. So that's what she did. So I decided to get my workout in while she doing that. Mm-hmm. And then when I finish her hair later on, I'm going to probably cook dinner and then walk me 2 miles. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm not cutting it down to 2 miles because now I'm lowering my cardio and I'm doing me some working out, like actually working out, so I can just tone my body out. Your girl gonna be fine. But anyway, yeah, that's just what's going on. Y'all know the girls are at school and we just chilling, man. We just finna chill. Get that out your mouth. Keep them out your mouth. Do you understand? She don't like getting in trouble, y'all. I don't like getting out to her, but if it's for her safety measures, then yeah. Y'all see your girl had gained a little bit of weight back in the face anyway. Cause y'all, this was kind of gone. But anyway, it don't matter. Yeah, y'all, that's what we got going on. Y'all know my favorite place is the hair store. So I'm gonna run to the hair store. I'm finna do my lifting right quick. Take me a shower, run to the hair store. By that time, hopefully it's time to go get the girl. Probably won't. Cause like I said, it's just barely 12:30. No, it's 12:30 on the dot. I'm gonna work out for another 20 minutes, so that's gonna take me to 1 o'clock. By the time I work out and take me a shower, that's gonna take me to 1 o'clock. Maybe like 1:15. Go to the hair store. By the time I go to the hair store, come back, it's just gonna be 2 o'clock. 30 more minutes, it's gonna be time to get the girl. So yeah, that's what my schedule is. Then the girl's gonna be coming back at 3 o'clock to get her hair finished. And then that's it. Like I said, cook dinner for the girls. I don't know what we're gonna eat tonight. You still mad? What we gonna eat for dinner? What you want for the dinner? Cheer up then, greedy self. What you want for dinner?
I want for dinner.
I don't know, y'all. We'll figure out.
Cook.
Girl, move. I don't know, y'all. We'll figure it out, though.
I want to cook.
Yeah, these lashes coming off. I'm trying to let them come off that on their own because they hurt so bad pulling them off. And I don't want to pull my rib, the little bit of real ones I do got out. But baby, vacation over and now it's time for them to come off. Y'all know I like to be a little bare.
Hi.
I don't know what that was, but yeah, that's just what's going on.
I want to eat.
So we'll talk to y'all in a little bit. Because she's still trying to think about what we're going to eat. You want chicken wings and french fries?
Chicken wings.
And broccoli? Or you want salmon and broccoli? Okay, tell them, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Say it.
And make sure you hit that button.
Make sure you hit that notification bell.
And hit that notification bell.
And we'll see y'all later.
We see you later.
When we go get the girls. Ooh.
Tell me if you with it, cause I'm with it, babe. I haven't heard from you and I'm in it, babe. Just tell me what to do and I get it, babe. Gucci, I'm part of. Trip to the crib in the middle of the night. I know that you miss me as I put it down right now, babe.
You ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. A, B, C.
A, B, C, D, E, S, T.
Okay. H,
A,
I, J, K. L M N O P. Okay, okay. Q R S. Okay, okay. T U V.
W S.
Okay, okay.
Y Y
G. Okay, okay.
I know my A B C.
Okay, okay.
A B C D E S D.
Okay, okay. Ooh.
W S Y Y G.
Ooh. Ooh.
Not
too much on my paper, okay? She gonna get it together. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, okay. I thought she was gonna keep going.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Yeah, we just went to the hair store real quick. I just need to pick up some extra hair stuff. And now, y'all seen, I've been working. Now I did my weights. Y'all think I pulled something in my leg. Oh my goodness, I gotta figure out what I'm doing. Maybe I do need a trainer. I keep going back and forth if I need a trainer or not, Lord. But who wanna pay these folks? Listen, I need to stop. Oh, I need to stop, cause that's business. But listen, that's people business. And I understand it. I'm just not that girl. Like, I just cannot. I'm not comfortable in the gym yet. I don't know about no 101. But reasons like these. Y'all, when I felt like I pulled something and I was sweating, your girl couldn't go off, okay? What with? Now my leg hurt. But I got a little time. I did what I was supposed to do. Made me a little play right quick. Go in and put that money in the bank. I did my little, well, I only did a 20-minute workout. I didn't get my shower before I went because, like I said, somebody came and left, and I had to go put that in the bank, and I had to go to the hair store, which was right beside where I put my money in the bank. And then now we about to pull back up at home, and your girl is, excuse me. Oh yeah, I ate too. Sauteed some little. What we eat? We ate shrimp, but my kids think it's. My child is so smart. I'm trying to whisper and tell y'all they was crab legs. She said, I said, what we eat, Mimi?
Crab legs.
What do we eat? Broccoli and what? She get on my nerves when we get on this camera. Yeah, broccoli, we ate broccoli and shrimp.
Sauce.
And sauce. Yeah, I made a little butter sauce up. She love ranch, so I put her a little ranch on hers. And she ate broccoli and shrimp. That's what we ate. A little sauteed shrimp and broccoli. And that's what's going on. And now I'm going to take me a shower, drink me another bottle of water, and then it's time to go get the girls, and then it's time to finish that girl hair. So hopefully she come on time. And that'll be all for today until I figure out what we're eating for dinner. Get y'all out the dark. Let me show y'all how wherever I go, she go. Watch. I'm just going to use the bathroom. Y'all, I just gotta pee. Good morning, Boston family. So listen, first of all, let me say, I'm so proud of me because I got up. My first head is at 10 o'clock, but the girl is up to do her walk. Got my face dry. I don't know what to do. I'm looking crazy. I don't have no lashes on no more. I don't know. But anyways, y'all, yeah, I'm so proud. Look at my weights and my little workout stuff, y'all. Like, I really be working out. I'm just going to talk with my mouth covered, but y'all listen. So, I step outside. It's like 8:15, right? And, like I said, my first day at 10, so I'm going to walk for like an hour. It's so cold. Y'all see the... It's so cold. But as soon as I step out my door, I see two police cars in front of my house. So, I'm like... What's going on? What's gonna happen? I look across the street. Now, I don't know. I probably don't never. Well, I don't be putting people on my channel like that. So, I don't be wanting to just show people. But it's this family that live across the street from me, right? And they are raising this young. He got to be like in middle school or high school. But he is so respectable. Like, I can just tell from the way he gets out and cut the grass. When they pull up, he opens the door for his mom. He gets her bags. He told them in the house. Like, he puts the trash out in the front. And then he got this other, he got a little girlfriend that live up in the neighborhood. And when they get off the bus, like, they walk from down the street to up here to across the street, right? I mean, across the street. He walks her up and down the road so they can spend more time together. Ain't no telling how long they've been together. Probably been together all day at school. Anyways, I say that to say, you can tell that the young black boy is respectable. Now, like I said, y'all, I'm gonna show y'all. It's two police cops in front of my house for whatever reason. I don't know why they chose to park in front of my house, but they did. But they are across the street. Like, they're not even, I want y'all to see, they're not even in front of the house that they're at. So anyway, when I stepped outside, they was in front of, I'm sitting on the porch talking to the little boy. And I don't know if his parents are home or not. I know that they do work, so both of them get up and leave. And he gets up, and well, I don't know. I'm not gonna say get up, but in the morning time, when I'm taking the girl to school, I see that his mother and his father leaves and goes to work. And I see that he comes out and stands at the bus stop to wait on his bus. Anyways, now I'm thinking his parents is not at home because it was two cops standing on the porch talking to him. So when I come out, of course, I come out and I pick up my camera and I'm talking to y'all. I'm holding my phone like this and I'm facing that way. It looks like I'm recording them. So I guess they asked him to go inside. And I hope he know. I know he's a smart boy. So I hope he knows he did not have to go inside to talk to them, because they was standing outside until I came out here and held my camera like this. We know everybody automatically expecting, like, everybody recording everything. I'm not recording them. Y'all know this what I do. I'm recording me. But now it makes me want to record them and show them. Like, I'm prolonging my walk to make sure that this little boy is okay, because one, like I said, all of what I said in the beginning is the reason why I'm saying this. I know he's a respectable young boy. Whatever he did may have been a mistake, may have been, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not saying he couldn't have did something, you know, intentionally or you know what I'm saying, meant for him to be in trouble about. But what I do know is she just bent that corner. Now she real scared. But what I do know is he's by himself. He's definitely by himself. And I just don't know. You know, it just make me nervous to overthink. But I'm going to say a little prayer for him. And I'm finna go do my walk, y'all. And I'm finna get it in. And I'll come back and I'll talk to y'all. And give y'all an update, y'all. I know I'm looking crazy. I told y'all I don't care. I'm looking crazy. But y'all know I got on my beauty knee. And I'm finna go walk. I'm all geared up, y'all. When I say geared up, I got on this. I got my stomach wrapped. And I'm finna go do me how many every miles I can do before it's time for me to come in the house, take me a shower, and do hair. Look, y'all, and I got this back. Oh my God, it had left. Yeah, I've been eating. Okay, y'all, I'm finna go. Oh, my face so dry. Mommy, not leave. No, mommy, got it. You want to see my phone? Okay, hold on. Y'all, came back from Rockland. Been real with folks. She was crying a little bit, but it's okay. Y'all, oh my gosh. It's wet. Sweat be real in the field. It be real in the field. I did 300 calories. Way to go, I achieved my exercise goal. Let me step up, cause y'all trying to see me. You wanna take a shower with me? You really don't need to, you took a shower last night, but okay. Woo! Look, I can't make this up, man. I can't make this up, man. Okay, take it off the way mommy showed you. I can't make this up, man. Yeah, my baby will be so happy when she learns something new, and I do too. Oh my gosh, I wish y'all could see it. Show y'all the bottom part. That's the bottom part. I don't know why that always. I mean, I'm getting a pet. Huh? Girl, no, go down. Put your arm down. That one. Yep. Go down. Now break up the sleeve. Keep pulling it. I hope y'all might see me because I ain't got on here now. Yeah. Can't get rid of this. Peace out. About to get naked.